The big game is over, and we are here in our hotel room in beautiful Batesville, Indiana, which is in the middle of nowhere, basically. Sorry I wasn't able to update during the game itself. It was a madhouse in there. My battery was dying. I wanted to enjoy the game, but I did vlog a lot of it. That's a lot easier, because this takes a little bit of time. As you can imagine, I am disappointed. I spent all this money, all this time to come all the way out here and watch my team lose, but it was a great game. Congrats to the New York Giants, of course. I don't want to say they played a better game. I think both teams just were matched. It was just whoever had the ball last ended up winning, and the Giants did a better job in that department, so way to go. It is telling that, I don't know, good or bad in the Giants' favor, that they're the first 9-win team to win a Super Bowl. They lost 7 times, and they're the world champions. The Green Bay Packers lost twice. They're not. But that's how football works, so. It was the last 5 minutes, like, I couldn't even breathe. It was so intense. The last Hail Mary, like, it felt like the ball was floating in the air for minutes. It was, I got my money's worth. It was a great game. I hope you enjoyed it. I definitely did. So concludes my trip and these update videos. The fully edited package will come out probably next week, and stay tuned for that. But until then, thank you for watching and thank you for listening. Hope to see you guys right back here in the very near future.